Hey, what's up guys? I hope you are doing fine. First of all, for all my followers, sahaftorkom, sahasharkom, I hope you are doing very fine. I will make like a quick introduction. First of all, you have the intro. And now we can make our video. So we are going to open this pack, this 25 Pulsefire orbs. And we have one grab bag and we have 400 Pulsefire tokens, and over that we will buy the Pulsefire pass so we can grab the Lucian, the Pulsefire Lucian prestige edition. This one looks amazing, so let's go to buy this. We have around 8000 RP more or less, so this pack, and we open, we need this one too, the pass. We can grab in the beginning 4 orbs, like 200 tokens. After that we can reach all these loads. We have, we can win orbs, we can win eggs, we can win some emotes, 2 gemstones, emotes, icons, masterwork, and I'm all the time interested by the gemstones, so we buy this one too. Okay. Now we are ready to go to the loots. I try to make all in one video the orbs and the rerolls if I can. First of all, let's start with our bag. Bismillah, let's go. Dragon Slayer Diana, epic skin. Championship Ash, I have this skin. Epic skin shard, legendary continent. Lunar Guardian Nasus. And usually we have one legendary skin. I hope I don't have this skin because I need like new skins to try. Oh, okay. 1000 oranges. It's better. Now we have loots to open. This Diana skin looks amazing. I have this one, I have this one, and I have this one. I had this one before the opening. Let's go. 10. Bismillah. Okay, we have one more loot. I hope it's a bag or maybe it's a gemstone. Academy Ari. Poor Party Misfortune. Epic skin. Blood Moon Evelyn. No. No, Bladecraft Oriana. Oh yes, I was looking after Bronze Zombie. Hehe, boy! This one, I want this skin so bad, and he was out of stock after Halloween. Escati Lee Sin, EG Leblanc, we don't care. Primal Udyr, we don't care. Darkstar Mordekaiser, one of the last skin on Mordekaiser, but I already bought this one. Ah, now I regret. Arclight Yorick. And one gemstone. Let's go. So the first 10 ones are really OP. They are really OP. I will upgrade this one 100%, and for the others, we'll see. Let's go for 10 other ones. Pop, 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 pop. DJ Sona Ultimate Skin Shard. Boy, let's go. Headless Hecarim. Full Metal Jace. I have the skin. LT Grip Brom. I don't think so. Vondal Jax, Heartseeker Yumi. I play a lot Yumi. Yes, don't judge me, I know, but I play Yumi a lot on the, especially when I play ranked. So yeah, it's really overpowered champ. Cosmic Dusk Xayah, I have this skin. Ragdoll Poppy, useless one. And Fiddle Me Timbers, I think I don't have this one. Yes. Oh, how much essence we can have? 1600 essence. Only with DJ Sona. Pop, pop, pop. For this one, I will disenchant for sure. For sure. Let's open the last 9 ones. Okay, so we don't have gemstone anymore. That's sad. That's quite sad, but we don't care. Firecracker Sejuani, epic skin. Moko Alistar, I think I don't have this one. Pirate Rise, useless. Sweetheart Xayah, I don't play that. Infernal Nasus, legendary one. 2-star Guardian Israel. Really? 2-star Guardian skin. And one gemstone. Ah, no. Pumpkin Head, Fiddlesticks. Oh, yeah. That was a quick opening. I don't want to waste a lot of time talking, you know, and we go straight on the subject. So, first of all, we disenchant the Digisona, obviously, because we need to make this one. I will upgrade the Zombie Bronze because it's one of, for me, it's one of the most beautiful skin in games. Like, he looks really great, you know. Hey, let's go! Unlock permanently. Okay. Ah, yeah. Let's start our rerolls. So, guys, let me just drink Coca-Cola. This is not sponsored, but I drink a lot of Coca-Cola. My followers know. Let's go! Wah! Ale! First rerolls. Okay. Maybe I will... yes, I will upgrade this one too. Because I play a lot of Yumi. I know, don't judge me. This one is good. I don't have Israel Star Guardian. I think I have the pyjama one and the Pulsefire one. Let's upgrade this one. This is how you can. This is how we say you can, like, take your money back, you know, because it cost for us more or less than 50 euro for this pack. Okay, so we had. We had one gemstone, we had three epic skins, like very good ones. Haide, let's go. So, let's reroll the Vandal Jax with the Sweetheart Xayah and with Israel. Let's go, please. Marauder Olaf. Shitty skin. Like this one is truly a shitty skin. We don't care, let's go. Let's keep our rerolls. Rajdol Poppy, no. Pumpkinhead Feather Steel, I already have this skin. Please. Oh, yes. I love this one. Sandstorm Echo for free. Okay. Let's open this one. Oh. Jean. Ah, so that was one champion shard only. It's okay. Maybe for masteries or. Okay. Sejuani Down Chaser with this Udyr, with Primal Udyr and Lee Sin. Lee Sin, I already have all the best skin of him. Oh, Kadi Akali epic skin straight to the collection. Let's go. Boy, this one is good. Okay, next reroll. We will reroll the Pool Party Misfortune because I don't need it. Moko Alistar, I think I will upgrade this one. How much I need? Oof, I need 700. I don't have enough. We'll see. The Kasada and the Pirate Rise. Let's go. Please. Crimson Elite Talon. One of the most useless skin in the game. Like he's like 520 RP or something like that. It's okay. It's okay. More or less. Now we are cleaning the useless skin. Maybe for the next opening we will have the best ones. Who knows? We will reroll this Academy Ari, Arclight Yorick I have, and the Blue Moon Evelynn. Please, Surgeon Shen. One useless shitty skin more in the collection. Please, God. Please, I'm looking for like one of the last ones. Maybe one Veigar skin or I don't know. So this one is the heaviest reroll we will make here in the video. We make the Mordekaiser one with the Infernal Lazus. And maybe we need Ali, the Cosmic Dusk Xayah. Please, not Sasquatch Nunu, please. Prototype. You see, every time we make... like the most expensive and the most beautiful skins, we get the shittiest skin in the reroll. It's okay, it's okay, guys. Malish. And now let's reroll the Championship Ash with the Bladecraft Orianna. Fiddle Me Timbers, I think I will upgrade this one because I don't have. I think it's only the last skin missing on my favorite collection. I will upgrade this one. And maybe the Headless Hikari. I have this skin. What did I say? What did I say just a few seconds ago? I was looking for the last Veigar skin. Yes! This one is good. This one is perfect. Mwah! Hey boy! So, we will make... one last reroll with the skin we have. I have the Lunar Guardian Nasus, Firecracker Sejuani, and. Ah, Haide, let's go. We reroll these three ones. Please, God! Jurassic Shogat! No, Shiri's skin again. Man, the rerolls are like the true definition of injustice. Like, really, really, really. They are shitty skin. The most shitty skin you can have in the game. Wow, real. For real. So now, we will try to grab one last skin. I'm already thinking maybe I will upgrade this one. If I disenchant this one, I will not have enough to upgrade the Muko All-Star. And I want the Diana skin too. Dragon Slayer Diana is very beautiful. Man. Well, you know what? We will reroll. We will make one last reroll. The LeBlanc for sure, with El Tigre Bro, and these three skins, they are one of the best for me, if I can upgrade them. But let's see. Maybe we can have. Let's greed like usual. Fiddle Me Timbers. It's a legacy continent. I need to save it. Muko Alistar, fuck this shit. Please, one last beautiful skin. Elderwood Ari, epic skin. And we finish in a positive note. Thank you guys for watching. Please take the time to thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. Give your feedback. I know you will laugh. I know you will be happy. Someone will be jealous, will be disliked. But please leave thumbs up or thumbs down. Make sure to subscribe for next videos. Thank you for watching, and sahaftorkom. Salam. Salam, guys. Ciao, ciao.